It's Liam Fox 11 here, coming back to you with another honest review. Okay, so in today's honest review, we're going to be going over one of the most customizable JDM cars in the game.
Nice.
So first off, let me just say, I'm gonna do a clean build.
We don't care.
If you are looking for an insane track looking build, no, you might want to check my shorts when I do post that, so you're gonna have to subscribe for that. So the car I'm going over today is the Karin 190Z right here in front of me. And first impressions, you can see this is based off a Fair Lady 240Z.
Use right.
Let me just show you how much this car is on the website. So the Karin 190Z comes in at a 900,000 at a price of 900,000. That's a lot for this car, but when you think about it, the fact that it is one of the most tunable cars and it isn't a Benny's vehicle, 900 isn't bad. So let's just go and see how it performs stock. And it has a raspy tone. Wow, that is a nice sound. So acceleration wise, not too shabby. Top speed, it seems like it's, that could have ended up way worse. Now, top speed, it seems like it's still climbing, so there is hope.
No.
Let's check out acceleration. Well, launch.
Sensational.
Okay, it did a burnout, so the launch was a little bit slow. And so far, it is really a nice car to drive. I have no complaints about it. It's not like, oh my gosh, oh my word, this is so bad or anything. It's a really nice car to drive. Let's check out the interior. And oh my god, the deforestation that is happening because of this interior. I like the detail of the 190Z on the dash, but yo, this is just wood. It's just wood. Even the steering wheel is wood. It's crazy. So let's check out the visual customization of this vehicle. Okay, since we are now back, let me just ask you to please leave a like and subscribe. It would be greatly appreciated, as I'm still a small channel and any subscription does help. Don't forget guys, it is free to subscribe. So let's just jump in and see what visual customizations we can do. And that's visual customization done. And honestly, please excuse my dog. So, honestly, this vehicle has such a crazy amount of modification. You can make it your own. And it's just crazy how much you can actually do to this vehicle. So, as I said in the beginning, I did go for a really clean, classic sports look. And I think it came out insanely well. So, let me just show you the engine. And just wow, that, this is such a nice car to look at. You get a better view of the trunk, which is the unique one. Yeah, that's the best way I can put it. Let me close all this and let's see how it performs now that's upgraded. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Wow. Yeah, it's raspy. And it is not sluggish at all. It seems really fast. Which is good. It is a good thing. I'm glad, because otherwise, come on. Let's go, no accidents.
Yeah, that brother's starving.
So, top speed, like, it gets to a point and then it just stops, which is a little bit sluggish, you know. It's a little bit sad, you know, disheartening. Let's check out launch. And launch is killer. It's really good. I like that. So yeah, do you need this car in your life? I mean, I have to say, yeah.
Stop the cap.
You know, let's not take a piss here.
You are gonna need this car in your life. There's just so much that you can do with it to make it your own. There's just a lot that you can do with this vehicle, and it's really nice to drive. So guys, I think I'm just gonna end it off here, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.